This video is about Ålesund, which is municipality in beautiful Norway. But before watching the video, please subscribe, share and like the video. Do not forget to press the bell icon below to get the latest video. Thanks indeed. Aalesund, sometimes spelt in English as Ålesund, is a municipality in Mor og Romsdal County, Norway. It is part of the traditional district of Sunnmore and the center of the Aalesund region. The town of Aalesund is the administrative center of Aalesund Municipality, as well as the principal shipping town of the Sunnmore district. The town is a seaport and is noted for its concentration of Art Nouveau architecture. Although sometimes internationally spelled by its older name Ålesund, this spelling is obsolete in Norwegian. However, the local football club Alesunds FK still carries that spelling, having been founded before the official change. The 99 square kilometer municipality is the 184th largest by area out of the 356 municipalities in Norway. Aalesund is the 13th most populous municipality in Norway with a population of 66,258. The municipality's population density is 109.1 inhabitants per square kilometre and its population has increased by 12.1% over the previous 10-year period. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe, share and like the video. Do not forget to press the bell icon below to get the latest video. Thanks indeed.
Built on a series of islands over the sea, Aalesund is best known for its beautiful architecture. This is not comparable to many Norwegian cities. As you can see, it was rebuilt in a vibrant Art Nouveau style after the city was destroyed by a fire in 1904. That's the really great thing about Aalesund. I've seen pictures of the center before, but I've always thought there were some nice Art Nouveau buildings here and there. But everything is Art Nouveau, as the entire city had to be rebuilt. I felt like I was wandering the streets of a city in Central Europe, not a Norwegian. Aalesund is also home to Norway's most important fishing port. So, of course, you have to eat fish while you're there. What's more, nothing beats a hot bowl of fish soup on a rainy day. If the weather is nice, you can sit outside with fresh fish and chips and enjoy the view of the harbor. In Aalesund, drive to the Ons Lighthouse on Godøy Island for stunning views. The lighthouse is about 30 minutes from the town. It's a very quiet and very quiet vacation as there aren't many other than the lighthouse. And if you come here in the summer, you may see surfers in the bay. You can stop by the Aalesund Church. Even if it is not religious, it is worth looking inside the Aalesund Church. The stained glass windows are beautiful and the church gives a glimpse into the lives of the locals of Aalesund in the last century. It's a nice little place and I think they only charge 3 kroner to get in and see it. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe, share, and like the video. Do not forget to press the bell icon below to get the latest video. Thanks indeed.